Exactement.
You know, people are thinking you are the one who killed your husband. Oh, you know me?
Yes, man, of course.
The family that you are married to.
Yes,
they think.
They were even saying.
Huh?
They were even saying.
They were telling you that you are the one who killed your husband.
Even though they know.
And they know what they've done.
Oh.
So now you are innocent. I'm sure if they are watching, she is innocent. She doesn't know anything about the husband. So you people, you know. In Jesus' name. Come on. Out. Come out in the name of Jesus. Leave it. Come on. Out in the name of Jesus.
Greetings in the mighty name of Jesus.
From Bloemfontein.
I am Moiboni from Bloemfontein.
It all started last month on the 26th. It's an outing, but rebataya outing more gore.
We had planned for an outing and we decided wherever we go, we must be able to go to church.
So we arrived here Thursday.
We got here on Thursday.
Attended the service.
Rakenakereke.
Unfortunately, fitle semono selo almost hofela.
Unfortunately, we reached here when the sermon was almost done.
Man of God, apostle.
The apostle.
A rapella batho.
He was praying for people.
Ha tlo fitla ho nna.
When he came to me.
Ke shona le motho wa bofu.
I'm sure I was the third or fourth person.
Before I fit, I was so tired, but is because travels very early.
Before he came to me, I felt very tired and I thought it's because I traveled in the morning. When he was on the third person, I was looking at him.
But it's a handshake, but people of God, I don't know what happened.
When he looked at me, angasile bo jorudragetse.
Na konye ke le mozalwane, ha ke so ka ke kulupiwa ke spirit jwalo.
Since I've been a Christian, I've never been gaveled or moved around and spinned around like by the Spirit of God that way.
Mare ke bone gore there was something in this house.
But I saw that hona le ntho itseng mo motseng.
Because ha re le mo re robetseng teng nentse re shebella di video YouTube sa the house.
Because when we were at home, wherever we were staying, we would always watch the videos of here at church.
Every time ha ke bona apostle, I will bubble in tongues.
All the time ha ke bona moruti be ke tla thoma bolela ka maleme.
Come Sunday.
Ya tla ile Sonta.
Prophet Andres saw a spirit of death in me.
Kasande Prophet Andres abona spirit of death mo go nna.
People of God, for years I was suffering, but kinana or because kentse total hip replacement, that is the cause of that pain.
Bana ba modimo mengwe mentsi be ke sokola ke tloge ke sotlega mara ka lebaka la gore ke nagana gore ke le ka dira replacement be ile lebaka la gore ke kwe botlhoko.
Next a kgone go robala ka my left hand side.
I couldn't sleep on my left hand side.
How ka etsala gore ke robale ka my left hand side ne ke tswa ke limpa as if ke se hole.
If I would sleep on my left hand side, I will wake up in the morning limping as if I'm crippled.
So ke khutlile.
So I came back to thank the God of this place.
Because
I saw that there is indeed something in this house.
Because where
I normally attend church, there was a mama who manifested when we came back.
I mentioned Apostle Makananisa.
When the person mentioned Apostle Makanani.
I started again babbling in tongues.
I got to my happy wakamalem.
So kabona kare iri transaction, whatever that God has started in that house.
I said to myself, whatever that God has started go to long you.
Let me go back so that he conclude the transaction.
Kare iri ke wole marao ki omo lebo wa goroba kono fele chaseba si tumili.
So kitlo lebo akauri, my left hand side is fine now.
Ke ratolo wa modimo ka hore site la ka la ngele lufodi.